We're here at the conclusion of the Road National Championships at the Criterium in Georgetown, talking with David Veilleux from Team Europcar, who just won. David, that was a last-minute win. You won like on the last sprint. Were you aware of how tight it was between you and Derek St. John?
Yeah, I kind of knew, but I didn't really exactly knew the points and stuff like that. I mean, I got lucky and unlucky at the same time. I got a flat that prevented me from doing points on the last intermediate sprint. So, I mean, it was, I didn't really know. I just came here. I learned like 45 minutes before the start it was a points race. So my goal was just to go hard, try to win the final sprint, and then if I could win the points thing. But it wasn't like really my priority, but it kind of became, I kind of was aware of what was going on, but not exactly. So I mean, at one point I had to just do intermediate sprint again, Derek St. John, just to make points on him and try to be at the front. And yeah, it's good it worked out on for me.
How was it out there? It looks like a pretty narrow, tight course.
Yeah, it's really tight, really narrow, and it's really hard to move up. So I knew if I stayed up there, made it fast, attacking, following attacks, it would prevent all the spider takes or riders to come up. So it was a good course, and I think the latest I've been was like 15 down. So I really stayed up there and avoided crashes and stuff like that.
Now, for you, I mean, obviously the Road Nationals was the big one, but you did medal in the time trial. You were there close to the end of the road race. I mean, for you, how were these championships?
I mean, yeah, I'm happy to see my progression in the time trialing. I came as close as I've ever been to Swain Tough, so I'm happy about this. I'm a little disappointed about the road race yesterday. I mean, I didn't have a great day, so and then strategy-wise, it didn't really work out for me. But I'm just happy to come here and then forget everything and just race my bike. So it's frustrating, but then it's rewarding sometimes. So it's a good weekend still.
Okay, well, enjoy your time off.
Thank you.